We have to beat Tsukuyomi. I've done this once, a long time ago, and now I just hit again. And Moon Mommy. We'll let Frederick main tank it and I'll pick him up after. I haven't done this one for a while. Ooh, get those poetics. Gotta watch those so we can start getting gear for the next class, the level. Make sure I don't cap out on them. Okay, we gotta avoid a bunch of dancing fans. Follow it that way and then just jump into the first one. Oh shit, I'm tanking. Wait, how am I tanking? Oh, I didn't turn Royal Guard off. That would explain it. Alright, we'll tank this. Midnight Haze. The pain to grow familiar. Did it grow familiar? Feeds on my spite and my suffering. Oh, you got Reapers and Sages in here too. Suffering. Oh, what? Let me chill here. We are just ripping through this one. Just hang out here until the first one pops. Get back in. Oh, I did get hit with that one. It's probably a combination of not only being outside of the first one, but you want to be further down in the chain so that you don't get hit. Alright, and that is Castrum Fluminis.